Refrigerated cars are now allowed in the south. Business. Are you okay to offer to the
being paid as Rupert and Jumper. African American. The most famous black cowboy was the 101 Ranch's bulldogger, Bill Pickett. Buffalo Bill Schultz traveled to Gary Perry, played both to trial and lesson every day from July. By the late 1890s, Buffalo Bill's Wild West employed 500 people, including 100 American Indian men, women, and children. Expenses were as high as $4,000 a day. For several reasons, by the early 1900s, audiences began to decline. Western movies captured public attention. Rodeos became more popular. The era of the Wild West Show died in 1917, along with his best-known figure, Buffalo Bill Kodak. As the movies got their start in the 1890s, Buffalo Bill's Wild West Show provided subjects for several of the very first. Filmed in Edison's tiny black Mariah studio, Annie Oakley demonstrated her skill with the rifle. The opening parade of the Wild West Show dazzled potential customers in big cities and in small towns.
Thank you. Probably.